super targets in Kissimmee.
Kissimmee.
It's in Orlando, Florida. And it's night. I don't know when they close. I hope they're open a while more. Walmart supercenters are open most of the time forever. So shiny, so nice. Look at this. I feel like I'm a movie star when I walk around here. I feel like I'm one of the Kardashians shopping in a luxury department store in Paris. So I want to find some memory cards. And I'm looking around. TVs, iPad accessories, designer. Camera accessories. Here we have memory cards. Walmart is cheaper. I mean, Walmart is like $10 cheaper. Yeah, that's bad news. Walmart is a lot cheaper. That annoys me. Okay, never mind. Let's move on. They have toys. They do have a lot of toys here. One thing that they don't have is cheap memory cards. They have expensive memory cards. Stuff for your patio or garden. You never see people in the garden in America. You never see people outside at all. Clothes for kids. Let's have a look at some hoodies. Here's a hoodie. Just a basic one. $10. How much is a pajama? Jurassic World. $17, and it glows in the dark. So here they have Levi's. It's like Target's own like collection of Levi's, I guess. How much are they? Let's see. They're for kids. $22. They're a little bit more expensive than Walmart's. Like $2 more. But I also have to say that I think I like these, the look of these a little bit more than the Walmart ones. Oh, very nice. Cheap pants for kids. Come to America and buy. Don't buy that expensive stuff they try to sell people in Europe. So here's adults, Levi's. How much are they? They're $30 each. That's, what is this? I don't even know what that is. Moomoo? Wranglers are $20. Children's shoes. Take a look at the lamp section. I know I've mentioned that before in Super Target, but it's quite nice. So many nice lamps. They're around $40, some are $30. Frames for your house. Shoes. Fake flowers and plants and stuff. Pillows. Nice things, I have to say. It doesn't look bad at all. Shelves. A lot of doy toys, dog toys, and dog snacks. Chewy candy. So they have pretty much everything for your pets, hamsters, fish. Dog food again. And a little something for grandma. Here they have wine and alcohol. Yes, way rosé. Moet Chandon. I bet this is what Kardashian drinks. All of them. The kids too. Wines. Beers. And up ahead we have the frozen section. Frozen foods. Looks nice. Doesn't look bad at all. Waffles. Who knew that there could be so many different kinds of waffles? Kellogg's Eggo. Oh, come on. So much. Looks to me like America is doing pretty good. They have more food than they can eat, and they have more different kinds of food than they could ever imagine. Let's have a look at the juices here. Take a look, they have Starbucks coffee, some Gold Brew, Minute Maid. Milk. And here we have something very typical American. Stuff that you pour in your coffee to make it more flavorful and sweet. Yep. So of course they have a bakery section, a vegetable section, dessert section, everything section. They even have Starbucks. See? But it's closed right now because it's quite late. But they do have a Starbucks. And on the other side, they have Pizza Hut Express. Not bad for a Super Target or convenience store. Let's go back in. Yep, it's time to go and pay. So, I hope you liked the video. And if you didn't, watch it again.